Have you been in the mall lately? If you have, then you know that there is a huge generational gap these days between what's trendy and what's stylish. And age-wise, it really depends on how old you are for what you probably should be wearing. Heather Reed is the assistant store manager of the Macy's in downtown Sacramento, and we gave you a challenge to take one dress and try to make it age-appropriate for three different age groups. And we have some interesting things we've learned today.
Absolutely. So first we have Lindsay. And Lindsay, what we've done with her is we've actually, here is the simple little black dress that each model is wearing.
Okay, so they're all wearing the exact same
dress by Lauren, yes. And what we've done with her is we've given her a beautiful echo purple and silver scarf. We've accessorized quite a bit with Jessica Simpson. We have earrings from Jessica Simpson. We have the black shimmer leggings. And we also have this beautiful Rachel Roy motorcycle jacket. So let's see how she looks in that.
And so that for somebody in their 20s.
For somebody in their
perfect.
20s, absolutely. And what's great about these pieces is they're versatile. So you can actually take them from your evening wear. You can put them with a great denim jacket. You can put them with a black turtleneck. So really, we're taking pieces and adding value by being able to use them more than once.
And you're going some super fun shoes.
Super fun shoes. Everything. No, those shoes are by. Those shoes are by Carlos.
Okay.
So, you know, those you can actually wear, again, with a great pair of jeans. And, again, just great value.
Okay. So that's our 20s look. Let's bring it now to our 30s look. And so when you get into your 30s, what are the things you should be thinking about as you find that same outfit?
What we did in the 30s is we really took it to a very classic look. Very fun, though. We gave her a lot of sparkle. If you notice the necklace, we went ahead and we used a couple of different necklaces. Now, what's great about this is you can actually look and see what you have in your jewelry box, and you can add another piece to it. She's got a couple of necklaces on. She's got the same little black dress that she's showing you, a great INC jacket, again, very versatile. You can take it to a pair of jeans, or you can put it with a skirt, or again, the little black dress.
But you're still, you're classing it up just a little bit.
You absolutely are, and it's got a little bit of sparkle to it, and in your 30s, who doesn't love some sparkle?
Everyone needs sparkle. Everybody, I think we can agree on that. All right, let's bring in our 40s look.
So then we have Sylvia.
And we need ID on this model. I do not believe she's in her 40s.
Sylvia is absolutely stunning, and what we've done is we've taken her and we've accessorized her with some sparkle leggings. That's definitely something that gives you a very sexy, sassy look.
Okay, so the difference between like your 30s and your 40s is what?
You know, there's not a ton of difference. I mean, you look at, they're all very classic, but you can really bring in a little bit more of the sparkle, a little bit more of the pizzazz.
Okay.
You know, and you're kind of stepping out. They say that the 40s is the new 30s, so it's just all about having fun. And what I love about her INC sweater is, again, we talk about versatility. If you look, this fur piece, as she takes it apart, it actually comes off, and it just becomes a regular sweater.
Yeah, which is great for maybe even wearing to the office a little
Absolutely.
Bit.
Absolutely. And each of the models actually has a clutch bag, which adds, again, a little bit of sparkle, which who doesn't need that in holiday time?
For the holidays. Why don't we have the models just line up there next to each other? And again, you started with that same basic black dress. And the beautiful part, I think, about a black dress is that you can, a lot of times, get that very inexpensively.
Absolutely. Absolutely. It's all about accessorizing. And what's great about these is a lot of these accessories are $45 and under. So you really can take what you have at home and add to it.
Build a little collection. Thank you so much for coming in. Some great ideas.